just a roughing out. The actual finish takes a lot longer. Which I'll be using. Smaller chisels to get a more accurate finish. The good thing about this, you can see it from quite a distance because of the size of it.